And then there, right when we came around the bend, there's a waiting room. It's right there. And we'll take you back down. When she goes to the back door room, you'll follow us down. Now, she's having a brain. So that takes about 20, 30 minutes just to balance the brain. Then you've got the time it takes to put her to sleep and wake her up. So roughly about an hour, hour and 15 minutes before we're looking for you. So if you have a minute or something, you're on the lobby level, so you're on the same level as the cafeteria. You can go down to the comparison. The nice thing is that they just...
Yeah.